Was that him floating above the fountain, the boss man? The one who put these bow ties on our necks? Sure does like to make a presentation. We should keep it down, or else the ghost people are going to swarm the gates, Vera hologram or no. Yeah, don't you? Or guess Vera Keys got lost along with the rest of the hollow archives when the bomb hit, huh? Ghost in name and image. Still a looker, though. Got to hand it to Sinclair. Sure can pick him. Well, or get picked, whichever. Vera was a big star back before the bomb. Not the best actress, but, well, she had other talents. Nice voice, nice legs. For some reason, Sinclair, he built this place. She caught his eye. Once he was hooked, that was it. Had to have her. So made the introductions, and guess what? He builds this place for her like some kind of Cleopatra obsession. Wasn't always a death trap. Of course! What, some kind of surprise to you that I knew people once? Used to have my name in lights, all right? Knew a dozen Veras, or whatever her name was. Vera Keys. Figured I could pay Sinclair back, introduce the two. Guy was a slouch in the dame department, had to pick up the slack somehow. No, looks like a rooftop in Puesta del Sol. In better days, nice view. Now, it's the last place anyone wants to stand when this event goes off. That place during spring, summer and fall, a little bit in winter, is a prime resort spot for ghost people. Not the best of neighborhoods. If we're going there, I'm not going alone. And if you have any bright ideas about telling me to stroll over there, or leave me there, no thanks. Partner, I'm not sure this guy's operating with a full deck. My bet? Process of elimination, lowest common denominator. He figures the strong man's needed somewhere, even if it sounds like the strong man's two minds about it. Plus, I'm guessing wherever old doggy boy's needed doesn't need smarts. I hope not. Or we're royally jonesed. Little Miss Silence? Maybe she needs to be in some place where she can be seen, but being heard isn't important. And me? I've had prime billing in Europe, New York, and this gig doesn't feel like that. Don't get me wrong, I can hold an audience, conduct a score from the rooftops, but I'm guessing I'm the odd man out in this whole heist. I'd shed a tear, but I'm sure we'll be chatting again. Well, now, if it... Those machines, Sinclair's little gifts, lasted longer than he did. If you need food, steer. Sierra Madre. Open in Paris. Paris. Now this.
If your mark is right, I think the list we're looking for is to the southeast.
So, this is where I'm supposed to put on the show. Played better venues, let me tell you. What's that there? Wiring? Looks like it's tied to the sound system in the villa. Except for that snipped section there. So, what? I stand here, hold the two ends in my hands, and tap them together like cymbals? Look. I strike up the speaker system. There's going to be ghosts all over this place. Any change in the sounds around here? The ghost people are not big on talking. They are big on listening, hunting, killing. More vicious than music critics, trust me. No, you want to know why? Because there's more beneath the streets, in the buildings, and no, everywhere else. They hear anything out of the ordinary, especially music screaming through the speakers when I close the connection. They'll be here fast. Well, yeah. If the hologram system still worked, that'd do the trick. Okay, all right. You call up some of those old world stiffs. That'd be an audience I wouldn't mind having below. If I remember correctly, there should be two holograms you can switch on in the area. Just don't remember how. Do that. And I'll consider waiting on the rooftop. Maybe. crouching's hell on my knees. Do not leave me here. Of course. It was getting too quiet. Better make sure he's dead. Poke him with a stick or something. When in doubt, step quiet and watch where you step. Watch the ground for bear traps and any openings for tripwires. I ever had to come here, I stuck to the overhangs and roofs. Like Siberia. Sure glad one of us knows what you're doing. You sure came a long way to rob this place. Guess greed is in the blood. Sierra Madre is not getting any younger.
Don't dive in for too long.
Well, now, if it isn't my ball, chain, and dog collar. You powered the holograms up? Well, yeah, that's pretty good protection. Sure worked at the fountain. Vera kept the ghost people away. But, how do I know the power won't suddenly go out? And, I don't know, this still sounds risky to me. For me. Well, yeah, you got a point. But listen, when this thing goes off, try and get into the Sierra Madre without me. You'll wish you hadn't.
The bell tower. That's where you'll trigger the gale event. It's a ways up. I'm sure you'll find a way to climb up there.
Thank you.